Something's coming. This threat. An attack. Duty as director. Keep the Bureau safe.
Did you hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. Gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here. Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
What is that?
You can't let this happen. 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 You stopped it. You... Oh, thank you. That was... horror.
Get the fuck away!
Okay.
that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss, burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit! You're the new director! Hold on! We're coming out!
Director, Faden. Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works? Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun. Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even... Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very...
Pope,
I don't know her. But she's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for. But I can't trust her yet.
Yes, I can try.
I'm speaking for you. We can try it together.
Okay. You with me?
We did it before. Push the hiss out. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse.
I can't cleanse them.
I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen, the Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an altered world event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or he came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us. And Director Trench would know.
The ghost, or... He mentioned something called...
It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the director. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly. I mean, Trench has years. He might know how...
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lock. We'll get the door open.
Okay, that's my next.
The head of communication. I don't think he had an HR. He kind of made a point about not wearing one early. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know.
Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons, too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions.
There it is again. A welcome message. Overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it. I'm with you on that.
Thank you.
communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Such a place to blast off of it. We need to cleanse it. To hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the Bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Thank you.
There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the Hiss. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom.
Listening to America Overnight, mystifying the airwaves for more than 29 years.
This must open the door.
Particular room. Now, the manager explained. reminder, if you experience an unanticipated building shift, follow these simple steps. 1. Search the room for any altered item or object of power. 2. Carry the altered item or object of power to the nearest.
Thank you.
They can fly now. Great. I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.